Good morning, friends. I welcome you on the behalf of Genius Brain. I'm Veena Mittal, your Abacus trainer. And my website is info@geniusbrainindia.com. So anytime you can visit. Okay. So in our first session, we have seen of senior level that how can we make beats on Abacus as well as on hands. So I'm just making a fast recap of it so that you can do much better in it. Okay, first of all, let me introduce once again. These are upper beats, these are lower beats. This is value bar. Its value is 5, upper beat, and its value is 1. But its value count of when it's touched to this value bar. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, down, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, down, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, down, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, down, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and it's 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, down, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Now, this becomes 0, this also becomes 0, and this is 50. So, how we run it? 1 to 50. In this senior, 1 level. Okay, we can make it on hands also. How? See, it's 1, right hand act as a 1s, and left hand act as a 10s. So, we'll do it like this. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0. This is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 and 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, see, it's 0 and 0 and 50, this is 50. So, let's start with our session. First of all, I want to tell you something about your senior levels. Your senior levels are 8 levels, so we are working on, today we are working on level 1. Level 1, the A wala section we are doing, in which you'll get such books with this Abacus. That's all come under Abacus kit. Okay, let me show you that on this chart paper. Yes, right. So as you can see, we have write beats value. Our question is, first page, first question is write beats value. Actually, this is divided into weeks. We had to do 4 pages in a week. One is classroom session and other remaining 3 are like your homeworks. So we will provide you that. And before that, I'm doing today classroom session for first week. Okay. It is counting practice 1 to 50. And write beats value. First question is, so as you can see, this Abacus that told us 1. It is 1. Then it is 2. 2 beads are touching it, so it's 2. When 3 beads are touching it all together to this line, it is 3. When 4 beads are touching, then it's 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Next, then 5. Okay, as you can see, only 5 is touching, so 5. Then 6. It is 6. As you can see here also. Then it is 7. 7. Then it's 8. 5, 6, 7 and 8. See, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then it's 9. Then all beads of 1s are touching this value bar. As you can see, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So it is 9. Okay, then it's 10. 10 ke liye we have to put 0, 1's line and then 1 up from this side. Like this. It is 10. Now it's 11. As you can see, 1, 1. 1 on 10's line and 1's on like 1's line. It is 11. then it's 12. See carefully, if two beads are touching and this is 1, so 1 and 2, it's 12. And next sum is 30. It's 3 and 0, it is 30. 3, 0, 30. Then it's 41. See, 4 and 1, it's 41. Next is our 35. Yes, 3 and 5 on 1, 9. So it's 35. Next is 20. Okay, you have to put it down and use. This is 2, 0, 20. Then next is 39. So 3 up here, 9 from here, it is 39. It's the whole thing, whenever we are doing sums, we have to make 0. Every time beads ko 0 karna bahut important hai. So see, it's 39. So make it 0. Then the next one, it's 42. Like 4 from here and 2 from here. It's 42. Down. The next is 50. So 5 here and 0 from here, it is 50. Next is, last is 44. 4 from here and 4 from here. This is what we have to do in first page. Okay, one more thing is there. We don't teach just abacus. We also teach RVD with abacus. So it is one of the section, every page. It is given on every page like this. And you have to do it on speed writing. It is known as a speed writing. You have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0. Again and again. But left hand. Listen, by left hand. Only by left hand you have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0 again and again by pencil. You have to do it by pencil, not by pencil. Okay? And you don't have to do it like this. 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. No, this is the wrong way. Right away is write 1, 2, 3, 4. First one line completed, then next, then next, then next, and then. See how you can put one timer around you. You can see in how much time you can do. That can make accuracy from your left hand also. And left hand is a main source of activity in your right brain. So guys, please try it. Okay, next one. I will teach you one more page. This is of finger value. Finger value, maybe it is not that clear. So I'll tell you from here. It is, first is, A is 1. This is 1. Then 2. B part is 2. Then C part is 3. D part is 4. E part is 5, F power is 6, G power is 7, H power is 8, 9 power is 9. 9 means whole. Whole hand is 9. Right hand would be. Right? Then 1, 0, 10. 1 left hand, that is 10 space and this is 0. Then 11, two, then there is next sum is 22, then 35. Another power is 44, then 49, next one is 30, 30, 3 here and 0 here, and last is 50. As you can see, only thumb of left hand is 5 and this is 0, that makes 50. So guys, today we have learnt 2 pages and remaining 3 will be on homework. So we can start with another week also, but we will try doing this first. Okay, so guys, try it at home and please use your left hand as much as possible. One trick I can give you today of RBD, it is right brain development. You can use brush by left hand. You can brush your teeth by left hand. This is the best activity I can tell you today. So guys, enjoy at home. Please do this. Enjoy your breakfast. Okay, thank you so much. Jai Hind.